sin preocupación en el corazón. Sigo viendo aquel momento, se desvaneció, desapareció.
Second part of the video, it's gonna be a traveling haul, so I'm just gonna show you guys some of the stuff that I got from this trip. So number one, going with my favorites, is gonna be these shoes. I got them from Leon Guanajuato. They were super cheap. They were around $7, so they were like 180 pesos. So yep, I brought these back. These are like real leather. And I've already used them. So. And then these ones, I had been looking for these. Okay, I got these. As well, these are real leather. I also used them already. I had been looking for some of these probably for over 6 months here. And they're really expensive. These are like kind of like Sperry's, I guess. But for women, I had not found any of them that I found until I went. I got these in Guanajuato. So these were 300 pesos, so maybe like $17. So I came out with 2 pairs of shoes. Next thing that I found that I had never seen, I got an iPhone case. And so it's flowers, but it's real flowers. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like, it's real petals. Like actual flowers, literally. So I thought that was pretty cool. I've never seen that before. I don't know what exactly they add to this so that like they don't get ugly, but it's like it's real flowers. So that was my third thing. Fourth, I bought this for my sister, but I thought it was cool to show. So I got her a shampoo that is chocolate. So that's pretty weird. So yeah, it's chocolate. So they, over there, this was also in Guanajuato, they have shampoos that are flavored. So I got her chocolate, and then for a conditioner, I got her pineapple. So I've never seen this here, so I thought that was pretty cool. So she's already using these, as you can tell. Mostly all this stuff was from Guanajuato. And then just the last thing that I got was this little tacita, or you know, cup. It says Aguascalientes. So that was another place I went. And